Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to set the max frame rate in NVIDIA drivers. And before I start, make sure you enable the subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. First of all, before I show you the setting, make sure that you have the latest NVIDIA drivers, because if you don't, you won't see this specific option in the NVIDIA control panel. There are two ways on how to update your GeForce drivers or NVIDIA drivers. The first option is by going on geforce.com/drivers, and then once you see the automatic driver updates right here, if you click download, it will start downloading GeForce Experience. If you already have GeForce Experience, make sure you go to the second tab right here where it says drivers and click check for updates to check for if you have any newer driver update for your GPU. The second method on how to update your drivers is by going again on geforce.com/drivers, and you can manually search the driver yourself. So choose your graphics card right here. My graphics card is the GTX 1050 Ti, and make sure you choose the correct operating system. After that, click start the search, and it will find all the available updates for my GPU. The latest one, the most latest driver, is the one that says January 6, 2020. So if you're watching this video a couple months later, there will be a newer version than this right here. But if you're watching this video a couple days later after uploading this video, this will be the latest version right here. If you click on top of the latest NVIDIA driver, the driver is about 513 megabytes. It's pretty a lot, but I'm not going to show you how to install the driver. It's pretty straightforward. There's no need to show you how to update your driver. So let's get to the point of this video. So to go to the max frame rate setting, you need to open NVIDIA control panel. To do that, right click to the desktop and click NVIDIA control panel, or if you want, go to search and type NVIDIA, and it will pop up right here, NVIDIA control panel. So once you open the NVIDIA control panel, the first thing you're going to see is the adjust image settings with preview. You do not want to be here. You want to be where it says manage 3D settings, the second option. So right here, you need to look for the max frame rate setting right here. This is the setting that you want to see. If you do not see this option, then as I said, make sure to update your NVIDIA drivers. So I'm not really good at explaining things, but you will look down here where it says description. It says sets the maximum frame rate that the GPU will render a game or 3D application. So what this means, if you want all of your games to not go above a specific frame rate, this setting is for you. If you click on top of off where it says here, it, by default it's going to be off, but if you want, click on and change the option to where you want. The maximum frame rate is 240 and the lowest is 40 FPS. So if you put, for example, the frame rate about 100 FPS, then all of your games that you're going to play will not go above 100 FPS. It will stay 100 FPS and lower. If you change the setting to 240 FPS, then this means that the game that you're playing will not go above 200 FPS. And the same goes if you put it to 40 FPS. After you have changed the setting, you will click OK. I'm going to put it disabled because I did not want that. So this section right here where it says global settings, this applies to all of your games that you're going to play. If you want to change the max frame rate for a specific game, you need to go to the second tab where it says program settings, and here you can look for the game that you want. You click down here where it says select a program to customize, click here and search for the game that you want. If you do not see it right here, click add and search it right here again. For this video, I'm going to put CSGO. And once you find the specific game that you want, go down here where it says max frame rate and click on again and choose the specific frame rate that you want for that game. And make sure you click OK. And yeah, that's the video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe and share. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.